Honey is as old as written history, valued as a form of currency and offering. Hippocrates, the father of medicine, spoke of the nutritional and pharmaceutical value of this food of the gods. Modern medicine has started to reapply the wisdom of the ancients in using honey to treat wounds. Its high sugar content makes it antibacterial. Honey's antioxidant and humectant properties, its ability to attract and retain water, makes it a natural fit for deep moisturizing facial masks. A secret history's most famous beauty would swear by. Cleopatra treated herself to a honey and milk bath. Honey, mixed with milk, smoothed over the face and throat, rinsed off after 10 minutes, will be a glowing testimony of the endearing legacy of nature's beauty agent.